At least 36 people were hospitalized after attending an Avicii concert at Boston's TD Garden last night. At one point, medical services declared a Phase 2 mass casualty incident, which involves more than 30 people, according to Boston.com. Many of the victims were taken out of the concert hall on stretchers, mostly underage kids involving alcohol and/or drugs. There were no fatalities. Rob Lowe and his family had to be rescued from raging floodwaters that engulfed their vacation house in France. The Parks and Recreation star and his son both posted dramatic images online showing their home's first floor being swept through by muddied waters from torrential overnight storms. The Recording Industry Association of America awarded Katy Perry with the distinction of being the highest-selling digital act. Perry has sold more than 72 million digital singles and is the first musician to pass the 70 million mark.